back and ready to do all the things. Oh, right, I needed supply kits, so...
Yes?
I never did find out if I... One of those things here, resource management thingies.
Huh? Hi, how are you?
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Yeah, you don't say. I think I do have one here. Two? Well, now I got two. Hits.
You're building something useful, I hope.
Less than I would like. To tell me there's not one of those here. I know there is.
Can't talk now.
Gotta be.
Yes?
What I meant to grab, but why not move that over there too? Good enough. Drop off all this food.
Huh?
Huh? Interesting. shit, that used oil. That's what I should have made instead. Hamburger.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
I'm gonna say I don't do work and I still get all the food, but I guess running around killing things and setting up colonies is definitely work. Definitely doing my part. Don't even have to look at my map marker. It's kinda obvious where I'm going. Already cleared out a lot of the city around it, so... including the fucker with the fat man. Be a fairly safe journey. Yeah.
Bombs must have missed this town.
Come in the front door, or try to remember where the sewer pipe access is. Front door's got turrets on it. Probably some bad motherfuckers out in front, too. Turrets. Did I take them out?
I hear...
might have took them out when I was running around town fucking shit up.
Heretic.
Or he might have done it. Is a skull and a unknown entity, because I don't know what the fucking unholy does. Doesn't sound good. I think it's time for a tactical withdrawal.
perfect.
Sniper with no gun. Hey, watch it, short stack. Try to lead him. Didn't work. Man, I suck at prediction. Damn it, MacCready. Almost shot him. Coming right for me. Much for all that ammo I made.
Well, come on, just leave it.
Already gonna have to resupply before I try to go inside. Partly because of how many there were, partly because of my shit aim. If I got more headshots, I'd be better off. Yeah, now that I saw the name Juggernaut, a little bit.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Buddy.
Fucking hide from me.
Find him! Find him! Any different? That's how we do things around here. Here come the fireworks! Bring in the pain. Go.
bombs on me.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Taking a trip to Grey Garden, maybe Diamond City. Get some supplies.
Hiding? For me? Not even possible.
They wanna hide from you? I wanna lead you back with me. Sound like someone I don't wanna fight alone. So yeah, that place might be, less doable than I thought. You know? Now that a car's gotta flip over. Guys, been here in a while. No celebration for my homecoming?
Not many doctors around these days. You should let me take a look at you.
I need some supplies.
If you have a surgical
scalpel.
See
what I can spare.
Like, if you did, it wouldn't matter. You have not updated your inventory. Need to use that fucking turret. Keep forgetting I even have it. Kind of funny considering when I was looking at the mod in the first place, I was like, ooh, that sounds really cool. I want one.
Hello, darling.
Hey.
Looking for a weapon?
No.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let me know what you'd like.
Sisterhood of Traveling Pants. Easily sellable crap. Food stuff. Nick?
Time to hit the road?
Not now.
Well, I'll be around if you change your mind.
Kinda curious why you're standing there outside the city. That guy didn't have anything to sell me. I don't know if Diamond City will either. I don't remember if I cleaned them out recently. Put a dent in recruiting you guys, kinda. Sorta. Under in Hangman Alley. I probably wouldn't have noticed otherwise. Come running at me like that, I'm gonna get shot. I was gonna say maybe the vault, but if I remember correctly, I pissed them off recently. I should look before I leave, huh?
The hell are they?
Ow. Had forever to line up that shot and I still missed.
I swear I heard something.
Let me loot. Not in a hurry.
Show your face. Come on, I dare you.
Do some trading.
Let's see what you have.
Great.
On a sign.
Sure.
Looks like I already have. Oh well. That I might need to take to the thingamajig, the weapon creating station, first engineer, maybe the baton too, really even the baseball bat possibly. Now the other stuff I pretty much have by now. They're so common, I'll get plenty more. Diamond City. Assuming they don't hate me right now. Might have had a couple of issues with them.
Find anything useful on them?
Yeah. Oh, don't mind me. Last time I was here, I might have killed a few of your guards. Just a few. Like every one of them in the prison area. And a few in the city. But other than that, other than those 10 or so guards, I didn't kill anyone. I think actually in the stats it keeps track of your murders. Let's see. How many people have I murdered? Eighteen. And one assault.
Hey there.
I don't know why we let Valentine live in the city. He saves one or two people and everyone forgets.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble, didn't you? That bridge across the river. Super mutants use it as an ambush point.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
Yeah, I know.
Let's see what you got.
Why I have Everything a long-range rifle as my main weapon and a shotgun as a secondary. Why is your shit so expensive? Great mentat. I not have beer? Mentats are the big thing.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Everything hand-tooled.
Buy a tool. Wish I could afford that one. Not worth enough to sell. Take them for parts. Sell you my quick save. Like an earthquake starting to roll, I felt my world shake out of control, like a world war starting to brew. Never even remember I have those things. Like a cyclone, wild in the street. Alright, back to broke.
Small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
Self-prescribed chems, as recommended by me, myself, hey, and I.
Who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth.
Kidnapped. Mother braves dangers of the common. Selling papers is busy work, lady.
Kind of weird how you can loot the inside of the public occurrences, but not the outside. It doesn't look like the syringer. It is. I remembered it having more of a... Yeah. Maybe the tips just don't match the weapon. This looks like an ordinary pipe rifle.
Plenty of shops inside the city. You need a trade.
Huh. Didn't know that. I didn't come here specifically for that.
Can't believe I'm posted outside the wall. Who the heck did I piss off? Defending Diamond City is nothing me, my boys, the wall, and a few turrets can't handle.
fast. I left behind a corpse or two. Ran from that super mutant who had a impeccable aim and shot me down to half-life really quick. Fucking things are around here. Of course, got all that powder, but no oil. Sounds like the kind of overlooking I would do. I don't really want to go back to Diamond City to check out the vendor. Why are we all just standing on beds and shit?
So,
where else could I pick up oil? Actually, I'm gonna take a break, so let's go ahead and save. And maybe my general store here will have oil by the time I get back. Maybe it won't. But I don't know, I'm just not feeling this right now. I think I'm actually gonna finally try out Kingdom Come Deliverance. So the next thing I upload probably won't be Fallout. Probably be that. I mean, it works properly. I hear it's a bug-ridden mess.